This is Frankie McDowell, my own team station live in Sydney, Nova Scotia. Snowstorms headed towards Michigan on Friday, November 9th, 2018. It's going to bring out to 3 to 6 inches of snow, which is around 10 to 15 centimeters of snow, including Grand Rapids, Michigan, Sault Ste. Marie, Michigan, and even Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, and Flint, Michigan. And in northern Michigan, it's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause blowing and drifting snow. It's going to bring white oak conditions, reduced visibility in the state of Michigan, especially in Grand Rapids, Michigan, Lansing, Michigan, and Flint, Michigan. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. That's going to cause blowing and drifting snow. There'll be dangerous and treacherous driving conditions, especially on streets, roads, highways, and interstate highways. There'll be snow covered, including Interstate 75 going all the way to Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong, including Sudbury, Ontario, Blind River, Sault Ste. Marie, and surrounding areas as well. It's going to bring a lot of snow. Winds are going to be very strong. It's going to cause blowing and drifting snow in Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, and state of Michigan, including Flint, Michigan, Grand Rapids, Michigan, and surrounding areas as well. People in Michigan, be prepared. Have your winter boots ready, winter jackets ready, hats and gloves, scarf and ski pants is ready. Order your pizzas and order your Chinese food. Buy cases of Pepsi, buy cases of Coke. Do your grocery shopping. Don't wait till the last minute. Do it right now. Make sure if your Samsung Galaxy charge, Samsung Galaxy smartphone charge, Samsung Galaxy tablet charge, smartphone, cell phones, laptops, and tablet charge, and have your 3G, 4G ready. Make sure if your shovel, snow scoop, snow blower, snow plows, and salt trucks ready as well. Make sure to drink lots of green tea, white tea, red tea. Drink lots of green tea, keep it warm. Have your extra blankets ready to keep you warm as well. Have your furnaces ready to turn on your furnaces and keep those warm. When you go for a walk, be very careful walking so you don't slip and fall. When you drive the car, be very careful driving the car so you don't get in a car accident. If you have anybody living in Michigan, be prepared for a snowstorm on Friday, November 9th, 2018. Take care, stay safe. Don't get caught in a snowstorm. Stay warm, be safe.